Don't give up by Lamia. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. This, my friend, is for you. The trials that you face and the dreams that you chase, you're behind in your race and you're straying from your pace. Your mind is scattered all over the place and you're desperate for his peace. Little he knew, this is your time to embrace. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. You know, we tend to hide what's inside and waste our time what could have been. Yet isn't the key to believe in own identity your past brought you here. This is where it all begins. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. So don't sit hour after hour while tribulations tower. Don't forget the countless blessings, every reach that you have been showered. Find your strengths and your powers to rise above the cowards. Be like the flowers that give off its scent when it is crushed and devoured. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. And I found myself running from calamity, insanity to sanity. This is a reality that we forget, who created us and molded us and made us human beings with all details and fashions of DNA and genes, who gave us a mind to judge on actions and routines by all means. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. And yes, life can be quite a mystery, and the key to success doesn't come free. And if you believe this is all decreed, then what will be, will be. But I guess not everything that we wish for is always guaranteed. But your efforts won't be fruitless, don't everything you are useless. We all serve a purpose, so don't ever feel hopeless. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. And no, you are not just another number to be deposited off after your mother, sister, father, brother, friend, and the lover. To be true to yourself is all the struggle, all that the critics made you suffer. Trees lose their leaves only to blossom by the summer. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. So repel negativity with positivity and watch life bring every single possibility and have an attitude for gratitude. And if you want to be happy, that's exactly what we are meant to do. Don't give up. Don't give in. There's always an answer to everything. Thank you so much.